Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Virgo, it's Sai. So today reading is about your person current feelings for the month of June, especially the person on your mind, their intentions and outcome. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Virgo, it's Sai. Cards are jumping. The messages for you and what's going on. Wheel of Fortune. So guys, this side your person current feelings, this side yours and middle mutual. So let's see, first we will see your person current feelings. Wow. Let's see mutual. Let's clarify the cards. So under the deck, the Sun with Page of Swords. There is big happiness is coming to you, Virgo, and lot of spying is going. Maybe you are spying on them or they are spying on you. For some children's also involved in this connection, Virgo. This love is mutual. You both have strong soulmate connection. Yeah. So let's see your reading. So your person current feelings, the World with King of Cups. Some cycles are going to be end between you and your person. For some new cycles are going to be begin. Yeah, this person do love you. They have love for you. For some, you both are in long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. So, 8 of Wands with 2 of Wands. They are thinking about you a lot, 24/7. You are on their mind, 24/7. They are thinking about how to communicate with you. Because for some, you are in separation. Because 8 of Cups, mutual energy. Maybe one person is walked away. It could be you or your person. But now, your person thinking about how to approach you, how to communicate you. And they are thinking about a lot. And 9 of Wands with 7 of Wands. Yes. Maybe right now they're taking their time to express their feelings to you, but they won't give up on you because 7 of Wands with 9 of Wands. Even though they are not expressing their feelings to you, but they do love you. King of Cups is here. So they won't give up on this connection. Virgo. From your side, 9 of Pentacles with Hierophant. So you are concentrating on your abundance, on your finances, Virgo, but you want commitment, you want marriage. Maybe this person is in and out of your life in past, but you want stability in this connection. And 10 of Pentacles with 10 of Swords. Yeah, you also want rebirth, but especially I am seeing financial stability. You are working through towards your career, especially your abundance, on your abundance, because 9 of Pentacles with 10 of Pentacles and Queen of Pentacles. Everything is about Pentacles. Your focus is totally on your finances, on your abundance, Virgo. But still you want rebirth in this connection. You still have emotions for this person. And 6 of Swords is here. Yeah, you want to fix the things with this person if they come back. Yes. I think you are not going to make any move because you are busy with your career. You are busy with your work. But they are planning to communicate with you. And mutual energies, 8 of Cups with Ace of Pentacles. Yeah, you both want new beginnings in this connection because right now you are in separation. For some, if you are not in separation right now, this is on and off connection. There are some issues between you and your person. But you both wanting new beginnings with. You both want new beginnings. Ace of Pentacles, long-term commitment, marriage. So let's see your person intentions. Will they take action very soon or not? Under the deck, 10 of Pentacles. with the lovers. The person involved in this connection could be Gemini. Here, lot of air energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. The person involved in this connection could be. Yes, your person want to offer stability. They're thinking about stability and marriage. So let's see their intentions. Oh go. Okay. Wow. Eight of Pentacles. The Sun. Two of Pentacles. Under the deck, Two of Wands and Five of Swords. There are some issues between you and your person, but they thinking about how to resolve things between both of you. And for some, you both live in different cities, different countries, or different states. You both are in long distance relationship. So yeah, Eight of Pentacles and the Sun card. They are realizing that you are their happiness. They are realizing your worth, and they're ready to work on this relationship. Eight of Pentacles, but they're in slow moving energy, but this time they are very serious about your Virgo. And Two of Pentacles, yeah, right now maybe they're juggling between you and their family, between you and their career, but it is temporary, not a permanent energy. What I'm getting here, they are awakening regarding this connection, and they really want to work on this relationship. They won't give up on this connection. Maybe it will take some time for some persons, because everyone's situation is different from others due to resistance or whatever. For some it will take time, for some it will take very less time. It depends on your situation and resistance. But here they are realizing your worth, and they really want to work on this relationship. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on. Four of Pentacles with the Moon. So yeah, they will come back, but there are some issues. Still they are thinking about those issues, and Four of Pentacles. Maybe for some it will take time to express their feelings to you, but yeah, right now they are working on their self. They're scared for rejection, or they have, I think they are working on their self to come forward with you, because the Leo card is here. Yeah, Chariot. Definitely they will make a move. Maybe it is late. Maybe it is slow moving. But at least they are going to be make a move. And a Queen of Wands. Yeah. Definitely they will take action. For some, maybe your person is very dominative and aggressive in nature. But very soon they will take action. So let's see the suggestion. And the person involved in this connection could be Leo. Or Cancer especially. I think King of Wands and Queen of Wands with under the deck Six of Wands. Yeah, success. Definitely for some there will be reconciliation, there will be success in this connection. You both are very powerful couple, what I'm saying here. For some, you both have ego problems also. I think there is some burden in this connection. Maybe one person is taking responsibility of the situation, of the relationship. But you both, I think when there is equal give and take, that relationship will be successful. But here, only one person taking care of this relationship. So what is the suggestion is, if you both want this relationship, you both have to take responsibility. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Don't leave me behind. Decision time. You are pure perfection. I want you back. Religious factors, maybe religious factors affecting your love life. So under the deck, adjustments are required. Yes. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck. Surrender to the divine. If you are not getting solutions for your problems, so it is the message for you. Surrender to the divine. Emotions are running high, super moon. So surrender to the divine, full moon, and emotions are running super moon. So if your emotions are running high, do meditation to heal yourself. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.